house over to Brighton, on me.
Thank you. Mama?
Oh, send me own flesh and blood down here to rub it in my face. Oh, that good old professor of yours.
What's he done to me?
He's ruined me, thrown me in the middle class. He emailed some man from New York called Mr. Wallingford, saying that the best English professor in all of England was Alfred P. Doolittle, a common dustman.
Sounds like one of them.
Well, it's not funny. The bloke died and left me £4,000 a year.
You're so miserable, why don't you give the money back?
I can't chuck it. We're all intimidated by it.
Come on, Alfie. We've got to be at the church in a few hours.
Yes, worst of all, now that I'm a respectable sir, your stepmother wants to get married and be respectable too. But don't you come back here, Eliza. Don't you come back here from that sweet professor of yours. Oh, what, has he sent you out now? Well, you double-cross him, Eliza. You stand strong. You don't come back here asking for money. You're a respectable lady now. You go get your own, Eliza. And if you want to come down to the church, I'll be there at 10:40. I don't advise it, but you're welcome to come.